Welcome back to Realm of Gaming and our new complete series,
Otherworld,
Abe's Odyssey. I've been looking forward to trying this again. Hope I still do. I'm just gonna have a look at the content and see if there is.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay.
Yes, there's no one.
Okay. Follow me.
There's no graphic settings. This is the story.
This is Rupture Farms. They say it's the biggest meat processing plant on Oddworld. I used to work here. Well, I was really a slave, like all the others. That's me. My name is Abe. I was Employee of the Year. Now I'm dead meat. I crossed the meanest boss in the world, Mullet the Gluckin. My whole life changed in just one day. I was working late one night at Rupture Farms. We used to make meat munchies. Until the meaches were through. We still made paramite pies. And we made some good scrap cakes too. I thought I had a good job, but that was before I knew. How we'd make new and tasty, I was still to find. The truth, it turned out. Now that would blow my mind. The Gluckins were scared. Because prophets were grim. Paramites and scrabs had been turning up thin.
They're going down.
What are you doing, huh?
What?
But Mullet was cool.
Hey, bud.
He had a plan. This new kind of meat. It was us! I just had to escape. I just had to be free, and I didn't even know I had a destiny. So, get me out of here!
To the actual level. It's been so long since to try for this section I'm in now is the secret screen.
Thank you.
loads of big boys.
Hello, hello, follow me, okay.
Yeah, so the, corporal you...
Follow me.
AI, so to speak, is...
Wait, is okay.
Because you can actually give commands to people and...
Hello, hello, follow me, okay.
Follow. And if you run, they run. I can hear this leak somewhere. So, in mind, you've got to, tap. And it and then you laugh. So, if I do this, I can free one guy at least.
Hello. Hello, follow me. Okay.
Which would have been probably good.
Hello. Hello, follow me. Okay.
What do I need to do?
Follow me. Wait. Okay. Wait. Okay.
So this was, this was the first.
Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
He's hiding in that chair.
Wait!
say it. Death is, dynamic
hello.
Music.
Hello.
Which
follow me. Okay.
Sounds like such a simple thing.
Wait.
Okay. I didn't think of it not existing. So what I mean by that is music that actually changes dependent on what's actually going on in the story. That, believe it or not, is actually a...
What?
Hello.
What is he actually doing?
Wait. Okay. Hello. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
So yeah, there is a multiple different endings in the game.
Wait. Okay.
Maybe we were really skipped a whole bunch of rules. That's not gonna happen.
Wait!
I gotta do it all again. Now, bugger those guys, because it's gonna take too long to do it. The everything got quite
wait.
Everything got quite fluid as well, all the movement and stuff. It's literally a, pretty much like a, oh, I've forgotten the word.
What? What?
You, gauntlet. So there's only one square of actual safe spot. No. Thank you. What I would have been able to do was that fellow that was, fellow that was patrolling would have been able to, casualties so far. Only three escapees.
Oops.
Thank you.
Hello. Hello.
What? When are you going to chase you again? Pretty sure that's what I'm going to do though. That's not fun. I don't know, set them on anyway. That would have been a bit disastrous.
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Follow me.
The music's grunty. I don't know if I'm gonna make it past this screen in time. Nope, the timer is. So we'll have one more quick attempt.
Wait.
Been Plumber Completes Abe's Odyssey.
I've enjoyed it, I hope. And we'll see you in the next episode.